Got to the last little bit, y'all. Going haywire.
You can't do it on there.
Drink a little bit of the juice.
Got it. Man, that's good.
You better hurry up.
So she drunk it all, y'all.
Oh my God.
I had put up some a peach and mango sugar pack, little Kool-Aid pack.
Yeah, but not going.
And then we mix some medicine up, the pills, and dissolving with some hot water and mixing in the juice because she bad about taking pills, so I got her to take it out.
I think my oldest.
She had three different segments of medication she had to take early in the morning, and then she had to come again at lunch, around lunchtime, which is 12:30 now. Mom, you gonna help clean up? Hey, y'all, I'm gonna take her outside and get her on her medical marijuana this morning because she started to get a little woolly. Like how you seen her hitting me and trying to fight me. That's a sign that she need to puff, you know. So we're gonna take her out so she can get a shower, then I can relax and watch some football. Cause although I am her caretaker Monday through Friday, you know, it's actually a 24-hour, 7 days a week job, constantly, really. So even like today, Saturday, get up, fix her breath, make sure she got her medicine. Not that I'm actually on the clock, but yeah. I still, you know, got to check on her, make sure she's straight, and make sure she got everything she needs. So we're going to get her a shower and get her cleaned up, because she had this on yesterday. Ain't that right?
Yeah.
All right. So we on to the next move, y'all. So turn up. I'm about to take a time out and get my mother-in-law zooted. Look at her, get her zooted so we'll be able to take a shower and stuff, put her clothes on, because if not, she's going to be very combative, want to fight and carry on, and I'm not up for that today. I'm never up for it, but you know, this just a part of what you got to deal with because she's slipping in and out. So we try to keep her as calm and peaceful as possible. So this morning she on one, but she about to get on one and I see it. So I'm about to go ahead and give her what she needs because she done ate, she done had her insulin, you know, blood sugar check, gave her insulin. She just took lunchtime meds and now it's the other medication. So I'm gonna bring you on camera, look right there. You ready for your medical marijuana?
I'm gonna take a small type.
So you want a small?
Yes.
You ready to go smoke? How many you want?
Four or five.
So that's four or five puffs for her, because she ain't giving me one joint, but she said she need four or five puffs, so. All right, let's go hook up now. Turn up, man. We're going to take a time out, and we will get back with y'all.